This pumpkin is new. It was just bought at the store today and carved into a jack-o'-lantern. Draw some observations
in your journals.
What does the new pumpkin look like? Now an adult will cut open the jack-o'-lantern so we can look inside and make some observations. What does it look like inside the pumpkin? Put on some rubber gloves and go ahead and touch it. How does the new pumpkin
feel?
Now, let's compare the new pumpkin to this decayed pumpkin. It's time to make some more observations. You can touch the pumpkin. How does it feel? Is it hard or soft? Look at the pumpkin with your
Megavine glasses.
You can
even smell it with a nose.
How are the two pumpkins different? How has the decayed pumpkin changed? When you're done, wash your hands really well.
And draw your observations in your journals.
Think about what the pumpkin looked like when it was decayed. Now that we're done with the decayed pumpkin investigation, we can bring the pumpkins to a compost bin.